Starfleet has lost contact with the Federation science station in the Kassae system because all communications from Kassae 2 must be boosted by a satellite that compensates for Metreon isotopes prevalent in the system. It may be that the communications array is in need of repair. Please make the necessary repairs to the communications array and re-establish contact with the science station.
Just stormed in and started shooting. The first sign of trouble was when you lost contact with the communications. The Gorn beamed in and started shooting. They destroyed our computer core and took thousands of artifacts we spent years collecting. As if destroying decades of archaeological research weren't enough, they started setting fires. The Gorn, they just stormed in and started shooting. Jean-Luc Picard and the crew of the USS Stargazer discovered ruins from an unknown civilization almost 60 years ago. The Federation Science Council has been researching this site ever since. It's a fascinating find. There are more than 40 kilometers of catacombs under this facility. We managed to explore a quarter of what we think is here. 2 years ago, we found a star chart in the catacombs that indicated that this civilization had contact with interstellar travelers more than 15,000 years ago. The chart led us to another site on Kassae 4, where we found the most extraordinary artifacts. If we're correct, the race that once lived here may have been an advanced proto-reptilian race. The Gorn. They just stormed in. The Gorn have extremely long memories. Thousands of years ago, the Gorn hegemony ruled this entire sector. In their minds, that means these planets are still theirs. The alliance with the Klingons has inspired the Gorn to start rebuilding their empire. Every planet from here to Cestus III is in danger. The Gorn, they just stormed in. Not ever. There are several members of our team still unaccounted for. Please, you must find them. The Gorn destroyed our automated fire suppression system in the initial attack. You will find fire suppression devices on the walls that you can use to fight the fires.
Ship under attack.
Going on! Increase the power to the shields! Protective shields are down! Incompetent fools!
Thank you.
beam up!
If the archaeological sites in the Kassae system really are from a proto-Gorn culture, we will have to weigh carefully the knowledge we gain versus what the Gorn claim to be their own history. The Federation Science Council has a lot to consider. For now, though, I'm glad the researchers are safe. Good work.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.